Hello everyone and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. Welcome back to the Champ Kind Road to the Show series in MLB 12 The Show. This is episode 26 and Champ is working right on into the start of summer here in the 2016 campaign. Yes, 2016 already. And it's a little interleague trip to Yankee Stadium. How about that? Oh, it goes deep opposite field. Whammy, Yankee fans. He knew that one was gone right off the bat as he watched that one sail over the left field fence. So Yankees manager not so excited about that, but Champ Kind certainly is. Gets a pitch just a little bit in and middle of the plate, and so he takes that opposite field with the inside out swing. Oh, he's not done though. He pulls this pitch. This going to right center, and he's not quite sure, but oh yeah, that clears by quite a bit. It's a two home run game for Champ as he circles the bases. Let's watch this sweet swing again. Yep, able to pull this ball. And like I said, he wasn't sure. It wasn't a no doubter or anything, but it certainly sailed right out of there with the short porch in right field. So 2 for 3 with those two homers. Trying to get that average up just a little bit too, but his RBI count looking pretty good so far. Ninth inning, Miami up 5-0 when he hits this one a deep shot to right center and into the bullpens. Are you kidding? A three whammy day for Champ Kind? He sinks the Yankees today. Look at this. As he rounds the bases once again. Getting a lot of mileage out of those shots today. 402 feet on this one is the tail of the tape. Like I said, in to the Yankee bullpen. Wow. Yankees come back, but Miami holds them off 6-5. With the help of the four RBIs and three homers by Champ Kind. So that's a great day. That's his best day home run hitting wise as a pro. 3-1 game. Pretty sick there. So you got, wow, the Yankees are Roy Halladay out there on the mound today. That's kind of a nice little luxury, but Champ there, you see, leading the Marlins in RBIs. He comes out for this day game here, and he's hitting this one right back up the box. For a single, he's going to get on base. Yeah, no, he didn't put this one in the seats, but it's a hit nonetheless. And look at his numbers for the series. He's now 6 for 10, hitting a red-hot 600 against the Yankees. Loving this against Yankee pitching. Can he continue everything? Well, we'll see. 1 for 1. The Yankees have a 1-0 lead in the third one. Uh-oh, he hit this one deep. And straightaway center, it is gone over the center field fence. He hits another whammy shot, this one against Halladay, and he can even take it out against the best. Look at that. Yes, Champ Kind does it again. Oh, wow. He's just having a monster series in the Bronx here. Let's see the replay on the swing again. Gets it high, lofty fly ball to center field, and it just carries right on over the center field fence as Champ does it once again. So, great job of hitting here, but it is 2-2 in the eighth. Base is loaded. This one's hit down the left field line. Champ's got to go pretty close to the fence there to catch that, just in front of the warning track. The runner will tag up and score easily, so the Yankees get a 3-2 lead. You see the replay here now, as hitter did exactly what he needed to do here. Get this ball deep enough to score the run from third base and give the Yankees a lead. So as you see the slide home right there, safe, and that is the margin of victory. The Yankees win 3-2 in this ballgame despite Champ's homer. Champ now has 16 round trippers on the year, and the advancement period ends. Let's see, he's met 3 of 4 goals. That means Skipper will be more than happy. So Showalter has no problem with that, keeping him in the lineup with that going on. We will also take a quick peek at the career stats for Champ so far. 47 Major League homers at this point. He's jumped up to 19 now. We missed a few of them here. But back at home, and he's trying to take a home run away here. Nope, just a little slow on the reactions getting back. Like I said, he does have 19 homers now. And his RBI total quite good in the National League rankings right now. Getting ready for yet another at-bat. This against the Mets. They got a 4-2 lead in the sixth on the Mets. When this one's stroked right past the first baseman for a hit. I'm not sure what's up with my frame rate here on this capture for this particular game. Seems a little slower than the rest. I apologize for that. So base is loaded in the seventh. He gets a pitch he likes, lashes this down the opposite way, down the left field line. That's going to plate a couple runners. And a big double there for Champ. Things looking good. That's a great at bat right there. Just taking the pitch where it was given to him and doing some damage down the opposite field line. So a nice play. He can take it out of the ballpark when needed. He can spray it all around the field when that is called for as well. So the Marlins win this game 7-5. They're just trashing on New York teams so far in this episode. So Philly into town now. Got the fourth inning here. Still a little bit crazy frame rate going on. I don't know. It just seems like almost slow motion there. Once again, I apologize. But I don't know. Something was up with my capture in these games, I guess. So he gets a single there. Miami's up 2-0 in the sixth when he hits this ball deep to right center field. It's going to go off the wall. Oh, no. It's going to carry way up into the upper deck. My goodness, that ball carried. Home run. That was against David Price. David Price and the Phillies? Wow, man, we got some aces trading places around here in the league, but Champ Kind takes them all deep when he gets the chance. He hits this one a long way. As I said, it comes down in the upper deck. So Champ once again hitting them like crazy. He's got 21 on the season now. And they take out the Phillies 3-0 in that game. We're just past the All-Star break in July when the Diamondbacks come to town. Okay, Burley on the mound versus Hamill. And Champ's already 0-2 of this game. I see my frame rate's back to normal now, so that looks much better. And Champ hits him where he gets pitched. Like I said, he takes this one opposite field gap, and he's got himself a double. So there we go. Champ Kind feeling it there again. As he's standing on second base, you see the replay. Pitch over the outer half of the plate, it looked like. Yeah, he goes with it and hits it right out to left center field there, where the outfielders definitely were not. So easy double right there as that rattles off the fence. Champ up later in the game now, 1-for-4 with that double. Looking for some more here. He's going to get ready with a runner on second. Runner on third. Base is loaded. And he's going to lash this one out to left field. Scores one run. We got another coming to the plate. And he's toast. Yeah, he probably shouldn't have tried it, but that's okay. Took a good throw to get him. It was a good throw. So one RBI. Could have had two score on the play, but at least they get one. You see a strong throw from left field right here. Gets the runner at the plate. Tag is applied and he's out. So Champ gets another hit, and that was his only RBI in the game, actually. But he goes 2-for-5. So there we go. One more game with Arizona as we check the standings. The Marlins are 3.5 out behind the Braves right now. But one more game with the D-backs before this episode ends. Arizona up 3-1 at this point when Champ goes to left center field. It is carrying out of the ballpark there off the base of the Marlins statue. Yes, he's victimized another pitcher, Champ Kind, whammy. And there you go, I believe that's probably his 22nd on the season. See the replay of the sweet swing once again. He lashes it out to all parts of the ballpark. He's got power opposite field. He can pull. He can hit him dead straight away center. So, I guess he's not quite done yet. What do we got left? We've got ourselves another base hit. So, Champ finishes up this episode strong. We'll see you next time around for more Champ Kind in the year 2016. Yep, we'll see you later, guys.